And I was there in 1970 when I thought there were the most people in the world there. There were 75,000. It was the anti-war student mobilization. And I was a veteran at the time, so it was a little weird. But from it, if you think about it, 1966 through about 1973, the country was hopelessly divided around the Vietnam War. And strident on both sides. And in the middle were draftees. There were 700,000 of them that were in Vietnam and represented about 25% of the fighting force there. Their mortality rates were about 35%. Because if you were a draftee, you just got appointed, sent to infantry, artillery, signal, whatever they needed. You didn't have a choice. And you also were identified by the fact you had a U.S. in front of your serial number, not an RA. RA was regular army, but U.S., everybody knew you were a draftee. So the tour in Vietnam was 365 days on the nose, and the Army's pretty good about getting guys out on time. And this is a song about when people, when they first came home, and there's been a lot of stories, I mean, Country Joe and the Fish, draftees love that song. But then there was the, you know, the battle, Ballad of the Green Beret that romanticized it. And, but there's nothing I thought about, nothing really about the guys in the middle. And this is for them. And there's two words in cordite, which is a, there's a longer chemical name for it, and that's the propulsion that's in the shell casing that fires the round, and it has a very distinct smell. And the other is gelinite, which is jelly gas used in flamethrowers, and it's a compound in napalm. So, and those are just two words to have it make sense for you. So here we go. Two 200 young soldiers, they flew back to the U.S. of A. All so excited, they jumped down to kiss the runway. They'd waited for this day to come for exactly 1 year. There'd be no more smells of jungle cigarettes, cordite and fear. And when of the hurricane still howling in their heads, and the boys they knew from basic training, and they never dreamed would end up dead. The paperwork seemed endless to finally get their orders and be on their way. Stared sadly at the new soldiers headed the opposite way. The army told them not to wear their uniforms traveling home. There were too many people shouting speeches about what they'd done. And the wind from the hurricane still howling in their head, and the boys from basic training that they never dreamed would end up dead. And they all marched home arm in arm, and they all marched together, arm in arm. In simpler times, these kids growing up had nothing to hide. Loaded sticks in a river, under a bridge, and out the other side. They were the Lone Ranger, Gene Autry, in a Norman Rockwell. But they turned them into soldiers, the very best from mayhem and hell. knew from basic training that they never dreamed would end up dead. Now they smile politely to their friends that they see every day. Nodding in conversation with their minds so far away. Their friends would smile and ask them how did it go over there in the war. It had been jungle, cigarettes, and gel and I just 10 days before. And the winds from the hurricane still howl. And the boy from basic training that they never dreamed end up dead. And they all march home, arm in arm. And they all marched together, arm in arm. 200 young soldiers, they flew back to the U.S. of A. All so excited, they jumped down to kiss the runway.
A great original song there, Rob.